The head of the Ankara-based Metropole Strategic and Social Research Center, Azar Senkar, said during a recent TV program that the pro-Kurdish People's Democratic Party, HDP, might replace the Nationalist Movement Party, MHP, as the third largest party if an early election is held. Speaking during a program on the CNN Turk News Channel on Tuesday, Senkar argued that the preliminary results of the company's recent survey indicate that popular support for the HDP has been on the rise. According to Senkar, Kurds, who comprise 17-18% of the entire electorate, have withdrawn their support for the Justice and Development Party, AK Party, over the party's move to abandon the settlement process, which was launched at the end of 2012 to resolve the conflict. The Kurdish voters, disgruntled with the policies of the AK Party, are turning to the HDP, explained Senkar.